if I'm really listening. I still feel as I can hear her whispering, if I'm really listening. I still feel as I can hear her whispering, if I'm really listening. I still feel as I can hear her whispering, if I'm really listening. I still feel as I can hear her whispering. Setting an ambiance, haunted by every thought, wanting it to never stop. Captured, caught in awe, forever lost. Wasn't one to resist her persistent whispers. So in long moments of silence, I miss her company. You could say she's come to comfort me, let her spirit encompass me. In a way I've just begun to see, start taking shape. We're laying awake, I found she's my fate. My place to escape, space to create, where secrets are safe. Dreams chased, fear and pain embraced. Written down, spoken aloud, someday even erased. Slowly nullified by the soft sounds of a lullaby, to numb and dull the night's subtle cries, and revitalize a love that might have died otherwise. Slowly nullified by the soft sounds of a lullaby, to numb and dull the night's subtle cries, and revitalize a love that might have died otherwise. She just loves to reach out and touch you, take hold of you as if it is. She knows what you're going through, somehow soothes me. Even when my demons seem unruly, so I let her use me, knowing she would never abuse me. You choose to use cruelty, the true proof is in the passion. No half-assing, best quit acting so foolishly. To impress her, you have to speak truthfully. Can't be scared to surpass all the scrutiny, and keep believing in a deeper meaning till it's proven indisputably so. Showing up in audio recordings like the voice of a ghost, as an echoing remnants of those I miss most. Yet a soft-spoken whispers ensure that I know she's still close. If I'm really listening, I feel as I can hear her whispering. If I'm really listening, I still feel as I can hear her whispering. If I'm really listening, I still feel as I can hear her whispering. If I'm really listening, I still feel as I can hear her whispering.
If I'm really listening.
I still feel as I can hear her whispering.